Hi, guys. Hi, Slo. Hi, Mo. Guys, today we're going to tell you about our wonderful turtles, Slo and Mo.
Professor Sam, and show two?
Sure. We'll tell you and show you why turtles are such wonderful pets. And meanwhile, you can subscribe to our channel not to miss even more cool videos with animals. Prefer spending time in their house. You don't need to walk them like a dog.
But you need to keep the turtle house clean. And create the best conditions for them. And since the turtles are growing, you should change the size of their house as they grow.
Turtles are quiet, but don't make any loud noises near your turtles. Keep them safe!
Even though you can't run around with the turtles like you can with a dog, you can spend awesome time with them, and it's very relaxing.
Yes, yes, I get so relaxed. I sleep really well afterwards.
You always sleep really well.
Yeah. Turtles are fed better in a separate container.
Right, Sammy. This will help the terrarium stay clean longer. Interesting fact. Our red-eared turtles should be fed in the water because they don't have saliva. The turtle will become your friend for a long time, and you'll be able to watch it grow.
Sue, should we already order a new house for the turtles?
No, Sammy, I'll tell you when. For now, this house is okay.
Oh, all right.
Keep your pet happy, then your pet will bring you joy as well. You need to take care of your pets and love them.
I love our turtles, Slo and Mo, so much. give a thumbs up if you love them too.
Hey guys, imagine a super creature that has 25,000 teeth, which nose is inside out, and that has a belly instead of feet. What do you think it is?
An alien from Men in Black?
No, it's just a snail.
Oh, shiver me shudders.
This beauty is called Achatina reticulata albino body, or a giant African snail. It can do some really incredible things. For instance, they say snails can overcome any obstacles. Let's see if that's true. We'll take a hairbrush with thin bristles and offer our snail to handle it. Look how easy and graceful it moves. It's really amazing.
But the bristles are really sharp.
Yes, but snails produce a slime substance that helps them move and also protects their soft belly that's called a foot.
Slime, you said. We have more in common than I thought. It kind of looks like a tongue, though.
These snails are very friendly and quiet. That's why some people get them as pets. Snail lovers even invented a new sport, snail racing.
Really? I wouldn't bet much on this runner.
Snails can carry a weight that is 10 times or more than its own. Not impressed? Well, just imagine yourself lifting up a small horse. And then imagine running.
Wow! We should see if it can lift up one slim slime. What was it about its nose being inside out?
Unlike humans, the snail's organ that's responsible for their sense of smell is located outside of its body, on the lower tentacles. That's also where its sense of touch is.
Where are its eyes?
Technically, on its upper tentacles. They can sense light, but besides that, they're almost completely blind.
Poor snails.
They also have no ears, which makes them deaf. They rely on their sense of smell and touch to get around.
Rats are the most wonderful pets. Huh? No? Then I'll tell ya.
And show too?
Oh, sure thing.
Rats swim really well, so they enjoy it. Are inquisitive. That's why you need to provide them with interesting things to study. play with your pet rat every day. They really need it.
Like this isn't a whim, it's a necessity. The more floors and entertainment there are for the rat, the healthier he is. Guys, pay attention to what your pet rat
Their food should always be fresh and well-balanced. And rats like to store food for later, too.
But you know what the most important thing is for such a wonderful pet?
The most important thing is to love your pets and care for them.
Then your rat will be happy and will make you happy every day.
Guys, did you like our facts about rats? Give a thumbs up if you did.
And write in the comments whether you'd like to learn some more facts about our other pets.
Bye-bye and see you.
Bye-bye.